We've demonstrated that after Sindh, Punjab was the second province which started collecting. They formed the Punjab Revenue Authority. KPK and now even Balochistan is doing it themselves. So the provinces would have the capacity if they're given the responsibility. You are all going to, inshallah, get promoted soon, get into higher positions. The Director General spoke about the situation in the country right now. By the grace of Almighty Allah, we've had a very bad law and order situation in the entire country, especially in the province of Sindh and the city of Karachi. 10 years ago, and I'm talking about 2006, 2007, I was at meeting somebody last night and I had mentioned to them that even on the 4th of April, when we used to go from Sakhar to Gadi Khudabaksh, the Sakhar-Shikarpur road, we used to travel in convoys. And this is only 10, 11 years ago. In the rural areas, it wasn't possible in a lot of places to travel after sunset. Now, in the entire province, there's no place that you'd feel scared traveling to. The city of Karachi was a much bigger problem. We started 2008, we formed a coalition government, and we were hoping to work with our coalition partners to improve the law and order. Did not work. Finally, in 2013, the rangers were given certain tasks in the city of Karachi. And after 2015, we really got serious, in my opinion, to get the law and order under control. And by the grace of Almighty Allah, we succeeded in that. And the example is the most recent problem that we had in the country. Sindh was the only province, perhaps Balochistan also, but Sindh was the only province where there were protests, there was blocking of traffic, but you could travel from any place in the province to wherever you wanted to reach with certain diversions, and we managed to do that, whereas I can't say the same thing about the other provinces. They were totally blocked. So we've got better we reach out to our people in a better way in the province of Sindh, and we've been able, by reaching out to people, we've been able to control this. At the same time, I'd say we can't be complacent.